Yes, I think the Middle East are the innovator on the oud fragrances, and now obviously the European and American are trying to follow this trend. Although some of the fragrances you see from companies like the Dolce & Gabbana or Armani or Dior, they claim that the fragrances are called oud, but in reality, these fragrances do not contain any natural oud, like some of the perfumes in the Middle East.